What it do, YouTube? This is your boy, it's Gyro, the console scrub himself, and we're gonna be playing on some Grand Bazaar, it looks like, doesn't it? Yeah, some Conquest, and I'm going to be running a sniper rifle. Yeah, that's right, something that you guys don't see me do much on my channel, and it's not because I don't like to snipe, it's just because I like to put out a variety of gameplay for you guys to enjoy. So I hope you guys enjoy this Conquest on Grand Bazaar. Running the JNG-90 with a 4x scope, straight pull bolt action, and then also the red dot sight. So hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Today we're going to be talking about the 5 new premium assignments slash weapon camos that we got last week for the month of January 2013. Now this is only for premium members, so if you do not have premium for Battlefield 3, you will not be able to get these camos for this or for these four guns. So the very first gun is going to be the M416 Specialist assignment, and that's for the M416, obviously, for the Assault class. So you need to get 100 kills with that gun, and then get 25 Avenger kills, and then get 15 Medical Efficiency Ribbons. Quite easy. Got them pretty quickly myself. The second assignment is going to be for the ACW-R, and you need to get 100 kills with that gun, disable 50 vehicles, and then also get 15 Carbine Ribbons. The third camo slash assignment is going to be the JNG-90. You need to get 100 kills with that weapon, get 50 spot assists with the TUGS, which is the gadget that you get with your Recon class, and then 15 Surveillance Efficiency Ribbons. And then we have the Support class assignment camo for the M240B. 100 kills with the M240B, resupply teammates 100 times, and then get 15 LMG Ribbons. Quite easy. And then finally, the last camo slash assignment is going to be for the PP19, and it's going to get the Desert Stripe. You just need to get 50 kills with the PP19 with all four classes. So that means Assault, Support, Engineer, and Recon. Now, I first want to ask, what are you guys' opinions on the 5 new camos that have came out? Obviously, all of these weapons have a previous camo that you can equip, but this would be the second camo. I know 4 out of the 5 weapons I already have my Mastery Dog Tag for, so they're not really guns that I'm like, oh yeah, awesome, I get to have a camo on a gun that I haven't got 500 kills with. Only gun that I haven't got 500 kills with would be the PP19 out of the 5. Other than that, you know, M416, ACW-R, JNG-90, M240B, I have over 600 kills with each of the guns. The JNG-90, I know I have close to 1500 kills. It's like my top weapon for Battlefield 3, along with my top vehicle being the T90, so. My question to you guys also, though, is what weapons would you like to see camos for next month in February? Because obviously, you know, they're going to give us more camos in February or maybe March. I don't know. It might be March that we get new camos. Who knows? Who can tell? Only thing we can do is wait. We're still waiting on Endgame, which is in March. If you guys did not know that, I mean, you should know that if you are a fan of Battlefield 3 and have been with us this long. If you're brand new to the game, then I guess, yeah. Endgame comes out in March, so comment below, tell me what you guys are excited for, or what camos you think should be coming out for the next upcoming months. I would like to see a camo for, I don't know, the M40A5, because I know that is a sniper that is used a lot by everybody, and I just don't see why they would not put a camo on a sniper that is used largely by everybody. So I don't know, they seem to pick a lot of the weapons that are per se not used as much, you know, like you would think that the M16A3 would have already had a camo. It kind of does have a weird kind of like camo on it. It's like white and gray colored camo. I don't know how to explain it, or that's how it looks on my Xbox 360. So I don't know, commentary is coming to an end. I'm just gonna let it end here. If you guys enjoyed this, and be sure to click the like button below. If you didn't, then be sure to tell me how I can make my videos better. We shall see you next time in the next video. I don't know what it shall be, but I guess it will be a surprise for you, me, and anybody else who watches my channel. So yeah, talk to y'all later. Peace. Okay.
blonde. Pieces to the fuck shit ceases. Dream big, little big as my thesis. I do it for my nephew and nieces. Fuck games, every nigga, we sweep it. Y'all niggas know the sound when it's beating. South shit got your ass crunk every weekend.
Yeah. We move in the truth, so what you talking about? It's all in hands and the rules, so trust we walk it out. We move in the union, baby, without a doubt. You're gonna lose if you still hating on the sound. We move in the truth, so what you talking about? It's all in hands and the rules, so trust we walk it out. We move in the union, baby, without a doubt. You're gonna lose if you still hating on the sound.
Go home, me. Downtown Pete, the homies that know me. As the kid, you be ripping at anybody for different. But just ain't listening, forget it, listen, jealousy. Get it, boldly predictable, not configured to make any sense to me. Too slow to hear the syllables, watching the ghost scene. Or maybe you the